Hi everyone, today's video is about how to design a curtain window in L shape in this way. This is how it looks like, and I'm gonna show you how to design in a simple way. This is how it's gonna look like for you when you start design a wall. And first thing, we're gonna go to the ground floor, and then we're gonna go to the curtain wall too. And I call it curtain window because it's gonna be shaped as a window, but it's called here a curtain wall too. So we're gonna go with this is the first one, wall line single, and we're gonna click over here in a shape which is gonna give us a wavy shape or L shape. And here we're gonna fix over all this after we just design it over here. Gonna click like this, and then you're gonna go like this, and then right click. Okay, so this is how it's look like, and we're gonna work on it. What we're gonna do is like just go here, and it's gonna be like at the symbol. Just let me check. Yeah, so this is how it's look like, and click on this one. First click on the window, I mean the wall, shift control this, and then this one, and then we just work with this one. We're gonna make it 1000. Okay, and then we're gonna make another one copy. Yeah. So like this and this, and then we're gonna go to up, because I'm gonna make it at the top and the bottom, so more easier. Okay, and then what I'm gonna do is like Control plus Shift plus D, and put this one at the top of this. It's gonna show me the line, so that's easy. What we're gonna do is gonna go to the inside in a simple way to design it. I will just adjust this one, the wall, and then we're gonna go with around like 60, and we can add over here another 60. Yep, that's good. So we're gonna adjust this one. It's open, so we're gonna go over here just to put it over this area to close it. Good. And about this one too, we just wanna adjust it, and that's it. And what we're gonna do is like now you can work inside. So what we're gonna do is like we're gonna work inside, and then select here, and we're gonna go to the setting, and just we're gonna work on it very good way. And our wall is like 2 the distance, and we're gonna make this one a little bit closer, which is when I get 100, okay, which was here 300, and this was 250, which is decrease it 50. So we're gonna go over here, adjust this line so I don't need section B. I'm gonna remove it, and here we have a different two sections. I don't need them. I will just remove them, and I will adjust this wall to around 1500. I will just adjust it over there, and this one we'll see how it's gonna work with us. Okay, so we're gonna adjust the height. We have like our most adjust, I will go with 5500. Let's check how it's gonna be. And the lower part, we're gonna put it over here, maybe 1000. Let's see. Okay, and then here we add another 1000. I need to add another one more. Let me check the lower part. It is not adjusted, so we need to go with another one. Just this, go a little bit up. Okay, this is like assuming the dimensions, or you can measure it. Okay, good. And then the lower upper parts, we're gonna add another like 500. Okay, I need to decrease it a little bit. 0. It's look good. Okay, so now we have the adjustment and everything. What we're gonna do is like check in how it's look like and everything, and we're gonna work on this dimensions. we're gonna select on it and gonna go to the setting, and then we're gonna go with adjusting the frame. So we have different, this is the cup, which is gonna be at the end part, and we're gonna go with the normal one. I'm okay with that, but part is here, so our dimension is gonna be like lesser. So we're gonna go with here 200, and then this one is 150. Okay, it's gonna be like this. And if you need to change a lot, like, you can go and change everything, but for the total, I'm gonna go with 200, and this one I'm gonna go with 150. It depends, like, if you don't like this, you can increase or change it. So I'm gonna do it similar for everyone. 200, and then this one it will be 150. Okay, good. I'm gonna go with this also, a similar issue, which is 150 with, it have to be this one, 200. Okay, good. The panel, we're gonna go with the mirror glass blue, or you can adjust it like a clear glass, but I'm gonna go with this one, and let's check how it looks like. Good. So we are done. You can change the colors also. I will show you. Like, we're gonna go to the frame. Like, when you click on here, click on this one, and then click on the general presentation, and which is click at the end. And you're gonna see here the mirror and everything. And we're gonna do the same thing for each one. Click on this one, and then this one also. Click on this, and then click on this. That's it. It is simple. So now what we're gonna do is like click on this and then editing. So I don't want these lines to be visible, and especially this one. So I'm gonna select on it and delete. Select and delete. And even in this horizontal, we're gonna delete them. And select on this one, delete and delete. And I don't want this one, okay? And I don't need this. And I found this one, it is not at the center, so a little bit I will move it to the center of this, and then checking with this one a little bit here. Good. I will close it. This is how it's look like at the inside, and this is how it's look like at the outer side. And if you have any questions, you can comment below, and don't forget to subscribe, like and share, and thank you for watching.